worry, it will be blind. No! No, Toriel, I will not. I won't do it, Toriel. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. Yeah, you've tried. If you leave the ruins, they ask or will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. No, I won't go to my room. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
Thank you.
that really matters. Break down, dance. Break down. That is dancing. Let's just pretend that it is dancing. Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel really bad. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do to meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? Let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. No. What? He did not say this last time. Flowey. Chill, bro. Chill. Hysteria. Toby Fox, you made an excellent game. Thank you. I just realized I may have been extremely quiet for the video before this. Am I louder now? Probably. Because my headset has like the microphone that goes like up and then you just fold it down. I forgot to fold it down, so now it is folded down. Hopefully you guys should be able to hear me better now. That was not the smartest. What's going on? I know exactly what's going on, but I won't tell you guys. It's still creepy. Ooh, spooky music!
Insert sound effect.
Thank you, Sans. You inserted it for me. Sans! Come on, your smile. I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition? Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself. Oh god. Down to the bone! Sans inserting his own sound effects. Thank you, Sans. That means I don't have to edit it as much, if at all. I'll attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. Yeah. Okay, you can come out now. Okay, thank you for the puns. Actually, hey, I hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down here. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even if he tries to be. Thanks a million, I'll be up ahead. But you walked the other way. Hang on. So he's like, I'll be up ahead. Turns around and walks the opposite direction. Why? The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination! Alright, so let's see. This is going to tell me how long I've been playing since 20. Oh, so it's been like 40... It's been 14 minutes-ish. Maybe 15. That's a chest that I can store stuff in. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yeah, of course. Let's attach to the end is a photo of a weird looking monster. Call me, here's my number. You decide not to call. Speaking of call, if I can find the... Oh, yes, here we go. Toriel? Hello? Hello? Toriel, please, pick up! No, that makes me sad. I have absolutely zero HP. My weapon is a stick, my armor is a bandage. If that can even be considered armor. I don't. So as I was saying about Undyne. Look. The double take. Oh, you're gonna get dizzy. Sans! Oh my god, is that a human? And it looks so familiar. Ah, because I've played the game before, that's a different dialogue. I think it looks familiar. Because it's a rock? Now, again, different dialogue. I love this. Oh. Hey, what's that in front of the rock? Oh my god! Is that a human? Yes. Oh my god! Sans! I finally did it! I'll be so popular! No one! You shall not pass this area. I, the great papyrus, will stop you. Capture you, and you will be delivered to the capital. Then, I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare. Yeah! Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for ya. Hang on, let me just... Or, no, I can't. There is no rock. I can't see the rock. Ah! Ring. Hey, is your refrigerator running? Yes. Nice. I'll be able to deposit the brewskis. What? What the? Encounter! Snowdrake! Joke. You make a bad ice bun. Is that supposed to be funny? Yes. Alright, so in order to spell. Yes, please do. Snowdrake. This mean comedian fights King Captain Bunny. Not snowflake out, you have to wait for him to make a pun. And because he makes a pun, then it's smiling at its own bad joke. It's an amazing joke, it's not bad. So then you laugh. See? Laughs! Dad was wrong. Yes, your dad was incredibly wrong. This was a cool joke! Spared! And we got entertained with a nice ice pun. You've observed the well-crafted central station. Who could have built this? You ponder. I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. By the way, this is the narration that Pepper is. No, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. Oh, Peppers. There's absolutely no moving. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Something was moving, for example, a human. I'll make sure it never moves again. Doggo blocks the way. Pet, Doggo is too suspicious of your movements. Yes, Blue. Okay. A pet Doggo. Oh, what is that? What is that? What? I've been pet. Pet, 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 what? Doggo has been pet. Spared. Something pet me, something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. And by the way, yes, someone's been smoking dog treats here. That is a little unnerving. We sign north, ice, south, ice, west, ice, east, snow, and down. Snowman, I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away. I will. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece. Whee! Really though, that human. Do I know that person? Do you not know? Who you know? Different dialogue. Of course I know who I know. I wanted to know if you know. I know who... Okay, hang on. I know who I know as much as I know who I know. You know? Wow. Ho-ho! Speak of the devil in order to stop you. My brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. Well, you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this globe will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will have probably have is actually rather small. Okay, you can go ahead now. And he gets zapped. Zombies, what did you do? I think the human has told you. Oh, okay. This is a difficult puzzle. Hold this, please. Can I just bounce it on top of my head? Incredible! You slippery snail! You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sons. He will surely be confounded. I know I am. He just moonwalked out of there. He literally just moonwalked out of there. Whee! I'm pushing the snowball around. No! Go down here, snowball. Go! No! No! I'm really bad at this! Oh, jeez! How bad can you be? I know I was bad at video games in general, but still. Whee! There we go. Ah! No, I don't want to go on the ice. Yay! Purple, even when you feel trapped, notes and achieve the end of all. You are awarded 2 gold. I achieved the end of all. It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. Math. Human, I hope you're ready for Zombs! Where's the puzzle? It's right there, on the ground. Plus, there's no way they can get past this one. Monster Kids Word Search. Let's see. GS for... That's the top row. I found it. Okay. Zombs! That didn't do anything! Whoops. I know I should use today's crossword instead. Password? I can't believe you said that. My opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest. What? Really? Dude, that easy word scramble? It's for baby bones. Unbelievable. Oh man, solve this dispute. Which is harder? The jumble or the crossword? I'm gonna go to jumble. Ha! and peppers. Truman, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Normally shaped again by the great peppers. Yeah, peppers. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Papyrus. Okay. Knowing the most, we might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti. It fills you with determination! And I think, yep, that's gonna be the end of the episode. So this is Spike Mines, signing off. Goodbye!